Hi, in this video we're going to talk about how to use our calculator to make scatter plots and how to find the correlation coefficient, the R value, when we're talking about correlation between two variables. Okay, now the first thing you need to do to make the R value work, and if you're ever having trouble you want to try this, is hit second zero, go to catalog, okay, and you want to scroll down until it says diagnostic on. So we're going to scroll down to the D's. Okay, so here we see it says diagnostic on. We're going to hit enter. We're going to hit enter again. Now you shouldn't have to do this again unless your calculator gets reset or something. Okay, so we're going to start with this problem about trees. So it says, as the circumference of tree trunks increase for a certain species, can we expect the trees to be taller? In other words, is there a significant linear correlation between the circumference of a tree's trunk and the tree's height? So we have their circumferences for 9 trees. We have their circumferences and their heights. So we're going to put these, we're going to put the circumferences in an L1 and the heights in an L2. So we're going to hit stat, edit, and these happen to already be in here, but we're going to, so the circumferences you put in L1 and the heights you would type into L2. Okay, so now we'll talk about how to make a scatter plot. The first thing you want to do to get your calculator ready is to hit second, and then the Y equal button above it, it says stat plot. Okay, and you're going to hit enter on the first one. You're going to make sure that it's on. Okay, you're going to make sure it's on, this type is this first one that looks like a scatter plot. You want your X list to say L1 and your Y list to say L2. So this is just setting it up. Once that's ready, you're going to hit zoom. And to get the right window, you're going to scroll down and find zoom stat, number 9. And hit enter, and it will show you your scatter plot. Okay? Now, from here, or you can go back to the home screen, it doesn't matter. To find our R value, we're going to hit stat. We're going to go over to calc, and we're going to choose number 4, linreg. This will be the same one we use next section when we talk about how to find the linear regression line. So we'll hit enter. Now, if you have an 83, this is just going to go back to the home screen and you'll hit enter one more time. With an 84, you want your X list to say L1, your Y list to say L2, and you want these other two to be empty. So if anything's in there, hit delete or clear. Okay, then we're going to hit calculate. And here it gives us our R value down here at the bottom. If you're missing that, try the diagnostic on we did at the beginning of the video.